अस्सलाम वालेकुम, माय नेम इज़ अली बेग एंड आई एम क्लास 9th। माय स्कूल नेम इज़ बर्ड फाउंडेशन। नाउ आई एम गिविंग यू अ लेक्चर ऑन टू डिस्कवरीज। फर्स्ट डिस्कवरी इज He was a British physicist who discovered electrons and won Nobel Prize in 1906. He also discovered plum pudding theory. According to plum pudding theory, atom is a solid structure positively negative particles stuck inside it, like plum in the pudding. The second discovery is discovered by Sir William Crookes. He was a British chemist who worked on the discovery of cathode rays. Now I will tell you the cathode rays with the help of a diagram. He took a glass tube, perforated cathode, electrodes, anode and cathode, which were connected to a high voltage battery. The pressure kept in the discharge tube was 10⁻⁴ atm. When the high voltage current was passed through the cathode and anode, the shiny rays were produced in cathode, who traveled towards the anode. He gives the name to these rays as cathode rays. The properties of these cathode rays are they travel in straight line perpendicular to the cathode surface. These rays cast a sharp shadow of an opaque object, and they raise the temperature of the body on which they fall. J.J. Thomson discovered their mass ratio, and these rays were naturally charged. Shows that these rays are naturally charged. Thank you.